Hello friends, let us now learn some important points about teduglutide. What is teduglutide? Teduglutide is a GLP-2 analog. Okay, this teduglutide is actually approved for treatment of short bowel syndrome. It is approved for treatment of short bowel syndrome. Now, what is the mechanism of action of teduglutide? This teduglutide will bind to the enteric neurons. It will bind mainly to the enteric neurons and endocrine cells. It will bind to enteric neurons and endocrine cells, and thus it will stimulate hormones like insulin, like growth factor, and thus this will cause mucosal epithelial growth. It will help in mucosal epithelial growth, and it will also increases fluid absorption. Okay, so if you see, the drug has half-life of around 1 to 2 hours, and this is administered subcutaneously once daily with a dosage of around 0.05 milligram per kg. This is used in the treatment of type 2 diabetes mellitus. Okay, one more important, very important thing is, it can cause cancer of bowel. So, not used in patients with active malignancies, we should not use it because it can cause cancer of bowel. Okay, so this is about teduglutide. Thank you for watching.